And NATO reports that two roadside bombings in southern Afghanistan today killed five NATO service members. That brings the number of U.S.-led coalition troops killed so far this year to nine.